All right, obviously crazy day, crazy week, you know, having the team leading first 2 days. Talk to me a little bit about just kind of the buildup and the excitement of the first 2 days and kind of how you progressed through those 2 days personally.
Oh, yeah, it was amazing. Seeing ourselves leading on the top of the leaderboard, it's just wonderful experience. Being hosted at Pasa Tiempo in our home, yeah, crazy experience.
The first day, Monday, getting out there, you know, you knew the Golf Channel was going to be out and everything like that, but did that kind of, once you got out here and saw the cameras and everything, did that kind of change anything in your play? Were you able to kind of stay pretty focused on what you needed to do?
I definitely got pretty nervous out there. I had to just keep breathing, keep letting myself know, stay in the zone, don't think about anything else, just play golf, play your own game. You know the golf course, and just go. That's it.
Yep. So obviously, you know, shot a 6-under on Monday, kind of grinded it through Tuesday, and still found yourself in contention. What were you kind of telling yourself last night heading into today's final round, and what was your mindset coming into the day?
Pretty much just told myself today is like any other day. You know this golf course enough. Just go out there and have fun.
And as you kind of progressed through the round, were you kind of aware at any point where you stood individually or where the team stood as on the back nine at all?
No, I didn't know where we stand, but I did ask JK where I stand after a couple holes through the back nine. I was playing pretty well then, and I didn't know what was going on, so I had to check.
And then you get into 18, finish up there, and Isaiah obviously has to make a birdie to kind of force the playoff. Watching that happen, what's going through your mind and kind of when you saw him make that putt?
I was like, okay, let's bring it on. Let's go get it. I like competition.
And then those five playoff holes, I mean, you guys are going back and forth, you know, excellent tee shots for both you guys on 18 back to back. Kind of seemed like both you couldn't really get the putts you were hoping for out there. Take me through some of those holes and kind of the battle that you experienced there in the playoffs.
Well, I basically just hit pretty much the same shots I hit during the regular round. Didn't really put myself in the right spot. Our game plan was to put the ball short right of the pin and then hoping to have an easier two putt or hopefully I can make. And yeah, and then going into the continuous holes, pretty much just play conservative and see if he makes a mistake or two. Yeah.
This week in general, what has it done for you in terms of your confidence as a player moving forward and what you know you can accomplish as a player?
Oh, definitely boost my confidence. Now that I've seen myself, my scores up here, I know that I can definitely compete against the best of the best.